Good morning, everybody! How are you today? I'm good. Morning, it's Monday morning. Welcome to my kitchen, and you're watching me. Cold turkey never looked back. Stupid me, Jimmy. Oh, boy. I was so good. Stay away from drugs until 25 plus. Hang around with friends that are doing drugs. Thinking of as long as I hang around with them, I don't do it, I'm fine. Wrong. One day, start holding a cigarette to be cool in front of friends, girl. I just took off ever since. Addicted over 20 years of everything. Okay, today is I got a chicken broth going. Gonna make a roast beef, roast turkey. I'm gonna trim and cut the liver, beef liver, and the pea meal. Clean this grill. Get a coal table ready. Get my pancake mix ready. That's how I make golden pancake and beautiful, perfectly round pancake. Gonna get this. That thing brown there turned to silver. Anyway, there is a rust potato. So you guys can watch me from a distance. Maybe or maybe not. We'll see. Okay, can't seem to make up my mind. But anyway, just to show some of you guys there's a consistency, you know, keep it up. Keep doing everything that you like to do and stay away from drugs. You know, maybe later on I'm gonna show you what I gotta do at home and I'll walk my dog, get a girlfriend like I told you guys, you know, get a hobby, you know, even a dog will, you know, get a dog, you know, will keep you busy doing something, you know. Maybe I do a couple videos at home or whatever, but you know, like I said, this is all about me, and I'm not blaming anyone or any of my friends. A few of them are dead. I'm not blaming them, but, you know. And this video is about me. And hopefully I'm not offending anybody. And, you know, it's all about me. So it happened to me. It could happen to any of you. Try it once and keep on going. Never want to stop. Yeah, and overdose hundreds of times. Keep on praying to God. Keep praying to Buddha. Keep praying to Jesus, the Lord. And, you know, kept praying to my prophets for hundreds of times. And it is hard. The drug is a disease. You must have it or you're going to die, you know, once you have it. It's impossible to get out. Either you die, right? You die doing it, or you won't quit. That's all. Very hard. It's impossible. Anyway, that's why I got my life back. Yeah, that's why I'm screaming on top of my lung every day. I would never trade this feeling for anything else again. You know, and but I'm telling you, I'm still not normal, okay? Not at all. Hearing things, seeing things, doing things. But keep it up, keep trying, okay? Get help. Let people know that you have a problem. They will treat you a lot better. Treat you a lot better. Me anyway, okay? So keep it up, guys. Keep it up. Okay, I got work to do. Like you say, a what guy? Okay, I gotta put the soup made yesterday. A little thinking a little bit ahead of time today. So I'm gonna put the turkey and the roast beef in the oven, and then we'll go cut the pea meal. and we go clean the over there, and we go from there, okay? And hey, this is not a cooking show. It's about Scuba Jimmy. You guys see how I wash my hand over there after touching the meat before I even open the oven? That's the way you do it. But some old dog never seemed to be a three. Talking about old dogs. People say you can't teach an old dog new tricks. I'm telling them, sure you can. You want wonder how. You beat them slowly, with patiently. They will. Trust me. I got one at home. I'm their fourth broken home. Trust me. Actually, no, just kidding. No beating. A lot of love. Patiently. Patiently. Sure you can. Soup's in, gravy is in. What did I say we're gonna do? We'll cut the female. Get my eggs. Boy, that was embarrassing yesterday. I went to take my shot, and they asked you all kinds of questions, you know. Have you ever been fainted before and all that stuff? I said, no. But I just don't like the feeling of, I don't like needles. I said, hey, and my God, she was something. Anyway, I told her nurse, can you please let me know when you're gonna do it, you know? Give it to me and so I can take a deep breath. I didn't even feel a thing. And I say, if it's that easy, can you give me a couple more? Just stab me a couple more so I get used to it. No, not scared, you know? Not scared, but I just don't like it, you know? It just, I just have to take a deep breath. But I didn't even do it. Didn't even take a deep breath. And it was all over. That was easy. A little bit pain still, that's about it. Maybe you're gonna can this. Sell it. Oh Lord, that was yummy. One more thing to do. Get a pot of gravy going with all the bones and from the roast and of oil for 2 days. Okay? 48 hours, and then I make gravy. Skim it. That way it's all good. Damn. But anyway. There. See, the whole thing is 100%. That little corner there now is only 95%, right? Okay, what did I say we're gonna do? Let's say we're gonna do liver, cut the tail, and we get out of here. Work through, boys. I didn't even hook it up. Anyway, there's another cold that table. We go cut a pimeo now and then a liver. We have half an hour before opening. So, cut the big giant pimeo. Not that big, but yeah, big enough. I cut it from this side so you guys can see it. Cutting stuff, things you gotta have a sharp knife. Oops. The female here's in this place, a restaurant. Are four per pound, a quarter pound each. Big giant piece of female, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. This is a kale with cornmeal. Oh yeah. Look at perfect. This thing is done, it's the last drops. Show you that beautiful cutting, boys and girls. Look at that beautiful. Lordy. This one is finished. The very last, all the way to the end, and bye-bye. best way to cut it. What's his heart? That's how you do it, boys. Doesn't that look like a lever? Beauty. That piece is there for my lucky stars and Stevie lucky stars. that. Nothing wrong with that. The guy before, I used to know he would throw that out. But look, beautiful boys and girls. You see how I done? Yep. I gotta open the door for the girls. See? Gravy's ready. In my video. And that one too. yard. Doesn't spin with your thing or anything like that. But, yeah, a friggin' neighbor gonna call on you, you know what I'm saying? $700 each. Plus, I wanna live another day just to tell my story. Family restaurant, Jimmy speaking, how may I help you?
Hey Andy, how are you?
Can I do a chicken stroganoff? Thank you.
Bye, guys. Door's open now, so see ya. Be safe. Keep spreading my videos. Keep helping me save a kid or two. And thank you. Thank you for tuning in. Cold turkey, never look back. Never, ever again. Bye.